There were a few anxious moments when rain started, just as bands were putting the finishing touches to costumes that had been months in the making. This soon blew over, and the competitors donned their creations for the judges and an enthusiastic audience, who turned the event into a big party. They'd chosen themes as diverse as falling snowflakes and the absorption of the black race in Western culture. But in the end, it came down to stunning colours, clever design and vivid imagination. Winners take pride of place at the Notting Hill Carnival next weekend.